Well, similarly, at baptism, Marcus receives another name. He receives this name of beloved, of deeply, infinitely loved by God, and precious in his eyes. And so that's one of the beautiful things about having a community, about having Marcus's family and friends with him, because he's only going to learn this other name of Christian, beloved, because of the help of everyone here. So that would be my challenge and my invitation, is that as he continues to grow old, especially through God's word, he's only going to learn what it means to be a Christian. This is a good sign. Most of the time, especially when he gets to the part of the water, the reaction is a lot different. So again, just thank you so much for everyone for being here. My dear brothers and sisters, let us ask our Lord Jesus Christ to look lovingly on this child who is to be baptized, on his parents and godparents, and all the baptized. So at each of the following petitions, please respond to the Lord, hear our prayer. By the mystery of your death and resurrection, bathe this child in light, give him the new life of baptism, welcome him into your holy church. We pray to the Lord.
Hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer. Through baptism and confirmation, make him your faithful follower and a witness to your gospel.
Lord, hear our prayer.